Hey guys, welcome back. Hold on, let me give y'all a little length up here. It's a little. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can tell by the title, this is one of the greatest days of my life. I'm so excited. Y'all know I love, if you know, you know, I love me some Lucky Day. Like, I'm literally one of his day ones. Like, I've been listening to him since high school, and I'm now in my first year after graduating college. So that's about 5, 6 years. I am so excited. My friend Slay and I, y'all will see her later. We are going to North Carolina to his Candy Drip concert. So excited. So I'm just going to vlog for you guys. This is my first time flying by myself. So I'm on the way to the airport now. So I'm going to give y'all a little, as much as I can, because you know airports be busy. But yeah, let's get into this vlog. I got a burger bar. I already got 2 bites out of my burger, but it's everything I needed, plus some fry and ketchup. Yeah.
My flight was good. No complications, no issues. Everything went great. So I'm just gonna go to the hotel, start getting ready, wait on my friend. And we're gonna go see my man.
Okay, y'all, I made it to the hotel. We got about maybe, what time is it? Really like 2 hours until we gotta be like on the way to the venue. I'ma just start getting ready. I already sprayed down the room. I guess I'll show y'all the room or whatever. Giving the girls a little couch. It's my stuff over there. 2 beds. I already sprayed down my bed. Lysol down. Okay, don't play. Bathroom clean. It's me. Jacket on halfway because I'm hot. Closet, TV. Yeah. So yeah, I'm still waiting on my friend to get here. So once she gets here, I'm gonna give her a little camera action. And then it's gonna be time to get ready to go. So I'll tune in, or I'll check back in when it's that time. Okay, here for a little update. My girl made it. Her.
Hey,
this is Slay. We is ready for the girls. We is ready for Lucky.
I'm so excited.
So we're about to go get something to eat and something to drink, and then we're gonna head to the little arena. So I'll see y'all there. Giving the girls a little fit check. Heels in the hand, because we're not about to wear them. Clear heels, because pictures, and then we got the slides with a custard. I know that's right.
So we made it to the venue. Y'all, that's his tour bus right there. Y'all see it? He gonna come.
He's literally right there.
The sheet is not covering you.
And this is the venue.
Thank you.
Y'all, needless to say, the night was amazing. Like, when I say, y'all, that concert was everything I needed. Like, I got everything I needed. I got eye contact. He winked at me.
I held his hand.
Like, we touched hands. Oh, my gosh. It was everything I needed. Like, I'm content. It was everything I needed.
We had a moment on the stage.
Like, both of us had a moment. We both had our moments. And I love that for us. Like,
and we did what we needed to do.
So, yeah.
We came.
10 out of 10. Candy Drip recommend. Tour was amazing. I'm so glad everything
That is a performer.
Out. He was everything. And he sounds amazing. He looks amazing. It was just a great experience.
That man came out in the blue. What is that? Was it world blue?
It was like silk.
Now we're gonna go to sleep.
Yeah. So this is closing out the vlog. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Tune in next week in the next 2 weeks for another video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe.
Subscribe to her channel right now. I don't want to hear none of that, okay?
Period.
Period.
And that's a wrap. Bye. Oh.